I was born June 7, 1940, in a small town in Reynolds, Georgia. My mama was 16 years old when she gave birth to me in prison, but she never raised me. That's just how I get them. They fall right into my well.